All right. It is 4 o'clock in the afternoon. He was just cruising on through, and he is toast. Not the biggest deer, probably 3.5. Old buck, but I've moved away from my hunting rounds and I've had limited opportunities. All right, yeah, woo! He is. Let's see if I can get y'all on him. There we go, there he is right there. Sorry, I'm texting my buddy right now. I'm gonna stay up in the stand. It's 4 o'clock. You never know what else is gonna come on cruising through here. All right, good deal. We'll go down and get him in a little while. Solid 8-pointer, and we actually got a bunch of trail cam photos of it. I pulled the card this morning and actually had him on there. Shot him right in the shoulder, and he definitely smells a little ripe. So he is definitely rutting hard. But that is the first buck kill I've had in probably about 3 or 4 years. Not a giant, but a solid 3.5-year-old deer. And it makes me very, very happy to finally share this with you guys and actually get a decent buck kill on film for everybody. Well, I'm gonna get them out of here. I'll drag them out and get some better photos and go from there.